اعلیٰ حضرت عظیم برکت سیز مصطفیٰ جان رحمت پہ لاکھو سلام، شمع عبز میں ہدایت پہ لاکھو سلام، اعلیٰ حضرت عظیم برکت سیز اپون مصطفیٰ دا سول آف مرسی، مے دے بی ہنڈریڈز اینڈ تھاؤزنڈز آف سالیوٹیشنز اپون دا لمپ آف دی اسمبلی آف گائیڈنس، مے دے بی ہنڈریڈز اینڈ تھاؤزنڈز آف سالیوٹیشنز، اعلیٰ حضرت عظیم برکت سیز کعبے کے بدر الدجا تم پہ کروڑوں درود، طیبہ کے شمس الدحا تم پہ کروڑوں درود. The people ask regarding the benefits of recital of Durood Sharif. My dear brothers in Islam, reciting Durood Sharif is obedience to Allah Almighty, is acting on the commandment of Allah Almighty. Reciting Durood Sharif is reflecting the practice of the innocent angels. Allah Almighty praises the reciter of Durood Sharif. Durood Sharif produces love for Allah Almighty, beloved Sayyidina Rasulullah sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam, in the hearts. The reciter will be blessed with the ziyarat of the most beloved Sayyidina Rasulullah sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam. The reciter will attain closeness to the most beautiful Sayyidina Rasulullah sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam. Durood Sharif fills the heart of the reciter with true love for Sayyidina Rasulullah sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam. Durood Sharif fills the heart of the reciter with true adab and true respect of the most beloved Sayyidina Rasulullah sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam. Our master Sayyidina Rasulullah sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam listens to the recitation of Durood Sharif. Our master Sayyidina Rasulullah sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam answers the reciter of Durood Sharif. Our master Sayyidina Rasulullah sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam intercede for the person who recites Durood Sharif. Allah Almighty showers His blessings and mercy upon the one who recites Durood Sharif. Allah Almighty is pleased with the reciter of Durood Sharif. The angels seek forgiveness for the reciter of Durood Sharif. The reciter will be rewarded as though he gave charity in gold equal to the weight of the mountain Uhud. Durood Sharif is superior to all types of optional good deeds. Durood Sharif is the key to success and victory. Durood Sharif is Ismi Azam, the greatest name of Allah Almighty. Durood Sharif purifies us of imperfections. Reciting Durood Sharif is better than setting the slaves free. The reciter will see his abode in paradise before his death. The reciter will be blessed with the recitation of Shahada at the time of death. The reciter will have relief at the time of death. The angels participate in the funeral of the one who recites Durood Sharif. The reciter will be saved from the punishment of the grave. Durood Sharif will help the reciter of Durood Sharif in answering the questions of Munkar Nakir in the grave. The grave of the reciter will be vast and wide. Durood Sharif protects the body from decaying in the grave. The angels visit the grave of the reciter. Durood Sharif hides the mistakes of the reciter on the Day of Judgment. Durood Sharif illuminates the faces of the reciters of Durood Sharif on the Day of Judgment. The face of the reciter will shine like the full moon on the Day of Judgment. On the Day of Judgment, the reciter will receive his book of recorded deeds in his right hand. The reciter will succeed in all stages in the hereafter. Durood Sharif is a true means of salvation. The reciter will cross the bridge of Sirat swiftly. Durood Sharif will increase the weight of good deeds on the divine scales, the mizan. The Durood Sharif will save one from hellfire. The Durood Sharif will guide the reciter into paradise. The Prophet sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam intercedes for the reciter on the Day of Judgment. The Prophet sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam testified the iman of the reciter on the Day of Judgment, and the reciter will be blessed with the shade of the divine throne on the Day of Judgment. On the Day of Judgment, the reciter will be treated pleasantly at the hawth of Kawthar, the fountain of abundance. The Durood Sharif leads to paradise. Our Prophet sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam, the most beautiful, the most handsome, the most beloved Sayyidina Rasulullah sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam, will shake hands with the reciter. The reciter will be elevated to a higher position in Jannah. Durood Sharif is the divine beauty of gatherings. The shoulder of the reciter, the one who recites Durood Sharif in abundance, will touch the shoulder of the most beloved Sayyidina Rasulullah sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam in paradise. The angels shower blessings on the one who recites Durood Sharif. The rank of the reciter is elevated every time he recites Durood Sharif. The sins of the reciter are erased. Durood Sharif purifies the heart from imperfections. The supplications of the reciter are answered. The needs of the hereafter will be accomplished. The worldly needs of the reciter are fulfilled. Durood Sharif brings blessings in gatherings. Durood Sharif provides safety and security. Durood Sharif prolongs the life of the reciter. Durood Sharif protects one from poverty. Durood Sharif increases love amongst the believers. Durood Sharif gives recovery from physical diseases. Durood Sharif gives recovery from spiritual diseases. Durood Sharif heals a person from spiritual diseases. Durood Sharif blesses the heart with real contentment and true satisfaction. Durood Sharif increases the honor and respect of the person who recites Durood Sharif. Durood Sharif increases the provision of the reciter. Durood Sharif brings good fortune to the reciter. Durood Sharif eases the hardships of a worldly life. Durood Sharif gets rid of poverty. Durood Sharif nourishes the soul. Durood Sharif protects a person from the evil harm of enemies and oppressors. Durood Sharif reveals spiritual secrets. The Durood Sharif is a sign of the Ahl Sunnah. Durood Sharif is a sign of the Sunnis. The Durood Sharif is a sign of the Sunni Razvi Barelvis. Starting Durood Sharif makes his reciter familiar with the unseen. Durood Sharif saves a person from evil deeds and practices. The angels encircle the gatherings of Durood Sharif. The angels write Durood Sharif in pens of gold. Durood Sharif is equal to giving charity. Durood Sharif purifies the heart from the filth of immorality and immodesty. Durood Sharif provides relief from pain and grief. Durood Sharif brings unity within family members, children, and dependents of the reciter. Listen to him. Durood Sharif purifies the heart from hypocrisy. Durood Sharif is compensation for bad deeds. The reciter becomes victorious against his enemies. Durood Sharif is the fuel, the water of physical and spiritual life. The reciter escapes and avoids sins of the tongue, such as lying and backbiting. Durood Sharif blesses the family of the reciter. Durood Sharif is the most beloved act to Allah Almighty after the fara'id. Durood Sharif is a certain guarantee of salvation. Allah Almighty grant us all the tawfiq to recite Durood Sharif upon the best of all creation, the most beautiful, the most handsome Sayyidina Rasulullah sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam. Allah Almighty grant us the shafa'ah of Sayyidina Rasulullah sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam. Allah Almighty grant us the tawfiq to send salutations upon the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam till we breathe our last. Allah Almighty grant us the tawfiq to be firm upon Maslake Allah Hazrat till we breathe our last. Allah Almighty grant us the shafa'ah of Sayyidina Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam on the day of judgment. Allah Almighty grant us closeness to Sayyidina Rasulullah on the day of judgment. Allah Almighty fill our graves with the noor from the faizan, from the blessings of Durood Sharif. Aza Hazrat Azim Barkat says, Mustafa Jani Rahmat fil lakho salam, Shami'a Bazme Hidayat fil lakho salam, Kyun Raza, Aaj Gali Suni Hai, Uth Mere Dhum Machane Wale, Wama Alayna Illa.